serious planning to put this.
Maybe just not this one over here. So I think what we'll do, maybe we're gonna get, when soon as you're ready, you play.
Will you like all the streets?
Yeah.
I think she thinks that we're gonna do it. Check with her.
Thank you.
Chaka, and a Merry Christmas to all. On behalf of the Honolulu Japanese Seventh-day Adventist Church, I'd like to welcome each and every one of you here this evening, especially those of you who are visiting us for the first time. Thank you for coming. Manoa is such a special place and a special community, and we are very privileged to be a part of it. Our church recently opened Hale Kupua o Manoa, a community center designed to help and give back to our community. This evening's program, The Heart of Christmas, is sponsored by Hale Kupua o Manoa and is featuring the renowned Samoan Gospel Heralds under the direction of Ram Laupola, a soloist John Bourne, violinist Megan Cole, Claire Nakamoto, and Miguel Nunes, and the children's choir. I would also like to recognize our organist for the evening, Yu Win, and our pianist, Ricky Nye. A prayer blessing will be given by our beloved pastor, Michael Brownfield, at the end of this program. And I will begin with a word of prayer. Let's bow our heads, please. Our gracious, loving, heavenly Father, we humbly bow before you during this Christmas season, remembering that Jesus is the reason for the season. We thank you for all the blessings given throughout the year. We also think of those who have faced tragedy, adversity, uncertainty, and those who are less fortunate in so many ways. Bless them with your love and compassion. Give them your courage and hope. Be with them throughout this holiday season. May they feel blessed with your love and warmth. And now we ask for a special blessing upon those here this evening, and upon this evening's program and all the participants. Bless this church and Hale Kupua Manoa as it continues to minister to the needs of the community. We ask these things in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
This evening's program will go unannounced. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the evening. Mahalo.
Oh,
Time here in Manoa tonight. And we're glad that Dr. Billy invited us to Wayne Gospel Herald. All of us are not here tonight, but we have this guy singing by himself anyway. Amen. But we want to be behalf of the Simone Gasparo, Pastor Mike, and all the congregation here in Manoa Church, and I believe maybe some from the community. And I see some other church members from around the island. We wish you a Merry Christmas, and God bless you on this Merry Christmas.
Down in the straw. Playing in the Thank you. Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Starlight shine, the night is still. Shepherds watching from here. I close my eyes to see the night when love was born. Perfect child, gently waves a mother bends to kiss God's face. I close my eyes, see the night when love was born.
The stars are bright.
Run your
Come to the piano. Let's sing Silent Night all together. Maybe we'll get it on key from these guys was off key a little bit. But let's sing Silent Night from the beginning. And once again, at Samoan Gospel Herald, I want to wish every one of you a Merry Christmas. Thank you again, Pastor Michael Brownfield, Elder Dr. Muni, for inviting the Samoan Gospel Herald to come. This, I don't know if this is the first annual of this thing, Dr. Muni, but next year, 2019, we promise we'll come full force again. Yeah. Where's the lady that lead up the sing-along before we started? Is she here? Yeah, she's okay, come on up and you can lead us. Come stand right next to me. Let's sing all, how many verses are there? There's four verses, so number 143, hymn 143. Let's sing all verses. You have a lot of time to go home and keep wrapping your presents. Don't forget mine. Here we go.
Oh.
you, Pastor Mike.
We truly do want to thank you for coming tonight. We hope it was a blessing being here. I want to say thank you to all the musicians who led us and blessed us this evening. We do invite you to stay for some refreshments that have been prepared especially for you. Enjoy the spirit of the season a little bit longer in our fellowship hall. Let's close with prayer. Loving Father in heaven, we thank you for blessing this world in giving your Son, Jesus Christ. Though it was long ago, we know the story well, and tonight we have rehearsed it, we have sung it, and we have remembered. Father, we need your blessing in 2018, in a world filled with war, with political strife, with trouble of every kind. We need your blessing today, and we pray that the Christ child will be born in our hearts and in our lives. Father, we look forward to Jesus' return to this world, which is depicted so beautifully in the painting behind. And we ask that you will send Jesus to truly bring peace in this world. Now, Lord, bless us over this Christmas season. Bless our families, loved ones, bless our state, our leaders, in every way. In Jesus' name, amen.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish